McDonald's in London. Staff started screaming, and then all the people in the restaurant started screaming. A gigantic rat was running across the floor, running through it.
Brett, did I need to hear that?
No, I'm sorry.
Okay. Now let's do this. Got it shared everywhere. Hopefully, you guys are here. Because I get different
to my door. Expulsion!
A Pugnet!
Portus!
Incrossing!
Thank you.
That was the wrong one.
A howl up ahead?
We want the cats, the fire. We're going to adjust this even though it won't. And I don't really mind the... We do need this. I do want something a lower, somewhere down in here, see if there's anything. And I don't like the port key, so we'll put that in. That and that. We'll actually put that in later. The okay, them and the Miffler. Sorry, guys. Essence of Dittany and the wrong one. That's us.
Now you're in
Zed. Skoim, the battle is ready to begin. One unit was placed on the battlefield.
Corners fixed.
I'm totally an open arm.
Now you're in trouble.
my feet. Perhaps that spot over there would be a safe place to rest. Is that someone standing in the distance?
Now you're in trouble.
You don't know the next one. Niffler! Essence of the Niffler! Ashwinder! Monster Fight!
Bonus 16!
Essence of Dittany! Madagot!
Septum Sempron!
Atmosphere Charm! Episky!
You have to use this to get the...
It sounds like footsteps. Big ones. I hope it's not a giant.
Nibbling! Now you're in trouble.
Antipodean Ocelot! Niffler! Episky! Essence of Pit! Atmosphere Charm!
I'll get you for this.
Ashwine Monster!
Cornish Pixie!
Essence of Dittany! Madcock!
Septum Sempron!
Niffler! What is that? It looks like tiny footsteps up ahead. A lot
of Atmosphere
Charm!
Now you're in trouble.
Monster Ball! Essence of Dittany!
Essence of Dittany!
Something just slithered past my foot and into the clearing up ahead.
Niffler! Oh, evil. Now you're in trouble.
Howl up ahead?
Ah! What do you mean? Now you know.
A Cambodian Okamon. A pesky little trick.
Firecrab and the blue. lightning, that, and then the... the lightning, the statues, and the Niffler.
Not a giant.
Look at them.
Where do you fall?
I must be a charm.
Above now.
A crystal. Essence of destiny.
Cornish pixie.
Ash blossom.
Fire.
Essence of destiny.
Nifla. My feet. Perhaps that's what took distance.
Swelling solution.
Are you?
Yes, Pinty and Pong.
Antiporian Opalite. Essence of Nexus. Ashwanda. Nicola. Madagon.
Cornish Pixie.
Stupefy. Essence of Dippy.
Nifla.
Just get this over with.
Sect of Sense.
Atmosphere Charm.
Episky.
Swelling Solution.
Really, just another exam.
Nifla!
Potato Diabolic!
Oh, this isn't what the book said.
Nifla, Atmosphere Charm! A kiss,
a puppy,
essence of essence of Dittany!
Nifla!
Thank you.
Oh, there we are. That's how. Okay, I'm just gonna go in. Did you guys know how the fight goes by now?
Stream Captain Butt said. Escape Poem just selected a battle and the action begins in 30 minutes. Head to https://www.streamraiders.com/poem now to place your units and help earn a victory. Said. You're extremely quiet compared to game audio. The gaming William said, try talking again.
Okay, how's that? Are we good or are we still too loud? Do I need to adjust it?
Steam clouds brewing. A pisky!
You want mom? Don't even bother! Essence of pisky!
Sorry, trying to also play while I'm talking, remembering to talk.
The gaming William said, that sounds good.
Okay, thank you. Okay, now two. Let's see which Luna's better. I don't use any of those. Yes. I've heard Luna is amazing, so that's why I want to do this and just upgrade her all the way. Because I want to see how she is. Compared to Bella. Oh, there we are. That'll be all of it. Now let's see. The first one is anything, and then the second is fire trap. Lightning. Those guys and then Niffler. And then what is it? Oh, that's where my essence of fitness is for. Where my swelling solution goes. Okay, let's go try Luna here. We've tried the others. And it's still showing me that you need to use one of those. Not sure why. Let's go.
That sounds like footsteps. Big ones. I hope it's not a giant.
Okay. Oh, I said battle and it was selected or something. That's what it is. Oh, crap.
All right, everyone. We're
what's
in this together
going
now.
On?
Antipodean Okamon.
I don't know what that is.
What is that?
But I forgot to do one thing.
It sounds like tiny footsteps up ahead. A lot of them.
Let's try where I've got my preferred.
Is that your center? Swelling, you Niffler.
Don't even fall.
Niffler. Essence of Dittany. Firecrack. Fantastic bow.
Just get this over with.
Up ahead. Swelling solution.
Look at them.
Don't even falter.
Acromantula. Wild Ball.
Nibbler.
Get through the Sector Ball.
Sector Sempra.
Wild Ball.
Essence Duplicate.
Wild Ball.
Ashwinder.
Cornish Pixie.
Don't ask me what Wild Boar is. I have not seen that one.
Is that a howl up ahead?
Well, I'll need to see on Wild Boar later.
Really, just another example.
Cable of the Apollo. Essence of Victory. Ashwinder.
Nifla.
Stupefy.
Cornish Pixie.
Oh, this isn't what the book
Swelling.
Says.
Swelling. Clear Charm. Golden Snitch.
Wild Ball! Ashwinder!
Atlas Sentra!
play wizard's chess?
Magical move!
Cornish pixie!
Stupefy!
Swelling
sensation! Mm. Magna Cutlery! Tego Diabolica! Antipodean Ocelot! Nifflax!
But we did do it with all three. I think I do like Ivy. But I do think I want to get rid of Essence of Dittany and try my swelling solution. It would be nice if I could get something new. Nothing new that time. I'm not even sure what the study group clues are, or how I'm getting them, so my turn. Yes. Hey, I said that. Oh well. Wrong one.
Captain Butt said, Skoim, the battle is ready to begin. 4 units were placed on the battlefield.
Okay, we will do Stream Raiders while I play another time or two, because I need to do it twice. That was the other P. Sorry, just a minute.
Stream Captain Butt said, Escapoim just selected a battle and the action begins in 30 minutes. Head to https://www.streamraiders.com Tskoim now to place your units and help earn a victory.
Okay, now I can watch a bit more. Okay, so what I'm doing right now is collecting the stuff from Stream Raiders, mostly. Because it needs collected. Well, that worked out really good, but it went and came right back. Usually we aren't that lucky. Okay. So I need to start attending class, it looks like. I didn't say that. We will go to Quidditch in a minute. Probably. I need to want to try it. Is that what it is? I want to go do one thing first while I know we have that. Oh, two things. Okay. Actually, I've seen this one come out of her. Probably should upgrade that. We're supposed to be showing all, but I'm not seeing it. Is it here? One, two, and I know what the other one is. Okay. So what is the one pig's blood? Okay, it's just a magical creature card. It is, but I think the other one is better. Okay, now what was I thinking? Oh, I know what I was thinking. Wrong one, this one. Sorry, just a minute. Looks like it's just gonna be me. And I hate this guy. Oh well.
Control.
forgot I need.
Antipodean Opalon. Nebula Essence of Vision.
Oh, that's cute. Going. You got this.
The Adultum Locomotor.
Really, just another example.
Protego Chitauri. Apisky. Whomping Willow. Wellington.
Oh, this isn't what the book said.
Nifla.
Not very good, but I never do very good against him. So I'm not going to say anything. did better that time. That was quick, isn't it?
Hi, Ivy. Ready for another exciting pair of magical creatures class? I am! And Hagrid said we should expect something extra special today. I can't wait to see what
it
is.
Okay, now I can not hear double. Sorry about the echo.
Unlike Daniel, who's convinced we're in mortal danger.
We are! You know how Hagrid is about beasts. He thinks blast-dented scroots are warm and cuddly. Scroots!
That's true.
I'm sure whatever it is won't be that bad.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Hermione wasn't afraid. Hermione Granger. Hagrid told me she was one of his best students. She helped him raise the first... Joke all you want, but if it wasn't for Miss Granger, we might not even have a class to go to. She did so many amazing things, all while she was still a student.
I agree with that. But she was afraid. That's one thing they got wrong. She was afraid.
Bang.
I'm completely out. Sorry, guys, I'm focused on the game and trying to And the thing is I have no say on these spells. Somehow.
Incarcerate. Incarcerate. Incarcerate.
Did me no good. Okay, finally.
Name's Maxina. If you want to know more about Hermione Granger, come find me after class. I'll be in the kitchens.
Well, I'm sure whatever Hagrid had is in store for us won't be that bad.
Actually, I hope it is. I didn't finish my astronomy chart, so...
Daniel, let me guess.
Daniel, let me guess. You want to end up in the infirmary, don't you?
Just a minor injury, nothing serious.
You want to be injured? You're mad, Daniel.
Mad? Or mad genius. Now, where do you think?
Did you hear that? It sounded like a beast. Yes, an angry one.
Maybe Hagrid's in over his head for once. Fancy a look around?
Why not?
Excellent. Let's go.
This paddock looks new, but it's empty. Let's look around. What did you find? Anything?
Nothing conclusive. Maybe this is one of Hagrid's invisible beasts.
Broken branch, but it looks like something was chewing on it. Something else chewed on it. That's odd. There's spit marks on the ground. Maybe Daniel was right. Or whatever. Are these shells? No, they almost look like opalescent scales. It's a dragon, obviously.
Look out! Don't hurt it!
It's a dragon, Ivy. Pretty sure I can't hurt it.
It's gonna make us.
Wow, look at that.
Whoa!
But there are better ways to introduce yourself to a dragon.
Sorry, I don't have a lot of experience in that area.
What's this? Couldn't wait to get a look at our special guest, is that it?
Oh, sorry, Hagrid. We were just...
looking for you. And then we, well...
It's all right. I don't blame you. Isn't he fabulous?
He means the dragon, the Opali.
Scream Captain Butt. Said. Skoim, the battle is ready to begin. 5 units were placed on the battlefield.
Only a couple months old, but already trying to breathe fire. Her mother was killed. But now she's going to spend some time with us before heading off to Romania, where they got a sanctuary. Merlin's beard, where are my manners? Children, this here's a great friend of mine, Long Shoren.
Okay, now we'll go to Stream Raiders. Then we'll go see Long Shoren.
Hello, baby.
I'm just looking at the... seeing if I can figure out... aha, there we are. That's what I'm after. Doesn't tell me what the story is. Or how long this story is, I should say.
Stream Captain Butt said. Escapoem just selected a battle and the action begins in 30 minutes. Head to https://www.streamraiders.com/tscoem now to place your units and help earn a victory.
Yes. I'm not sure how much longer we're going to go because I'm starting to hurt and I have
Hello.
Stuff to do.
Hello. It's a pleasure to meet you all.
Mr. Long is a dragonologist, which means he goes around the world looking for dragons. Can you imagine?
You really fight dragons?
I do not. One who chooses to fight a dragon has made a very bad choice, quite possibly their last.
But that's what happened to your arm, yeah? A dragon got it?
Call me Frey. Of all the rude... Sorry about that.
It's all right, Hagrid. Yes, Dragonfire took my arm, but the fault was mine. The dragon was simply...
being a dragon?
Yes, that's right. And very perceptive. Let's see what else you know.
Thank you. Yeah, the three of them.
Right. So, you used to fight dragons then?
I did, once. And I was lucky to escape intact, mostly. But it was that encounter which put me on my current path. A path that has brought me here today.
And you're going to teach us about dragons, right?
I'm not, actually. He is. I could tell you everything I know about the beasts, but the only way to truly learn about dragons is to experience them firsthand.
That sounds amazing! I've always thought dragons were fascinating, even before I knew they were real.
I know how you feel. Dragons have always been a part of my life as well.
So, how exactly does one experience a dragon?
Dragon class! We're gonna feed them and care for them and watch them grow and everything! Might even learn a thing or two.
In this class? Oh, that would be a first. Hello? Am I the only sane one here? It's a dragon! They're killers!
Oh, rubbish. They ain't killers. Well, maybe they are, but not on purpose. And this fella's just a wee dragon. Can't even fly yet.
True. But do not mistake size for weakness. This is a powerful creature whose claws, teeth, and flames are all lethal. One should only approach a juvenile dragon with caution and respect. Who'd like to go first? What about you? Perhaps another go?
Sure, I'll do it.
You already had your chance.
Excellent. We shall have two introductions.
A young dragon's trust is not given lightly. It takes patience to earn it.
Although we can enhance our chances with a bribe. Just don't ask me what's in it.
You don't want to know.
Blimey! Well done, both of you.
Very good. You've both earned a little trust. A few weeks of that, and you might be able to check its scales without getting burned. Now, who wants to go next?
We make a good team. Suppose we could do it again sometime.
Sure. But what about your brother?
Fisher? He ain't keen on dragons. Afraid of them. Don't tell him I said that.
I won't.
Okay. See you in dragon class, I guess.
Impressive. You have a true affinity for dragons.
Thank you, Mr. Long. I'm trying my best.
You remind me of myself when I was younger. I mentioned that I grew up around dragons. In truth...
Really? That's incredible.
It was. But
it was also a burden, one I wasn't ready to carry at that age. I chose to leave, to explore the world, to have adventures.
So what you didn't hear was it said to protect them.
What I discovered was that a life protecting dragons was not a burden at all. It was a gift.
I think I understand, and I would too. Protect them, I mean.
Would you?
Yes! When I grew up, dragons were always portrayed as evil monsters. But I thought they were amazing. I even had a dragon plushie that I slept with every night. When I was younger, I mean.
Of course. And it's true. Dragons are viewed differently around the world. In China, they are seen as strong, noble creatures, never evil.
They're very special, aren't they, Mr. Long?
Yes, that they are. And please call me Shouren.
Shouren? What is it?
Follow me. We need to leave the school grounds.
Why? Where are we going?
To save something very special.
Shouren rode into the forest, and that's all I got. That's why I say they need to make these longer.
What happened? Where are we?
London, by apparition. My apologies if that was your first time. It can be unnerving.
London? But we were just at the front gate. I have schoolwork.
Who's there?
Quiet. Here, get behind the rubbish.
Must be a starving cat. London's alleys are full of them at night. The sooner I get the job done, the sooner I'll be out of this filthy place.
Who are they?
Poachers, about to sell their prize.
A dragon egg! We have to do something!
We're going to steal it. Stay here. I shall return momentarily.
What am I doing here? I'm going to get into so much trouble. Where's Shouren? Oh no! They called him! Shouren! Oh, thank Merlin! When you disappeared, I thought the poachers had captured you.
Merely a disillusionment charm. Not perfect, but very effective if one keeps to the shadows. Which is what we must do if we're going to steal those eggs.
Eggs? As in more than one?
Three, to be precise. The deal is being finalized as we speak, so we must hurry. Are you ready?
I hope I've got the right card deck. We'll see. So many dark wizards, I need to be careful not to get too close. Okay, I am not going to play it this time. Mm-hmm. right now. I don't have the energy to deal with that. I want to see what this is. It's not going to tell me. Okay. Oh, that's... Okay, well, it's not letting me do that one yet.
Hmm.
get that done. Got that. Let's go do some duels for a little bit. I'm okay with this. I don't know if it'll let me or not. We'll see. If this will count or not. It may have to be the duos. We'll see. And the train means you've come back, but honestly, what I'm finding is 2 weeks. You know, just a couple of weeks and it says you've left. Okay, let's come to here and do that. Because it's one of her favorites.
Firecraft! Look at the mess!
Don't even bother!
Swelling solution! Incendio!
Nifla!
Masterbook. Nifla.
Inflated.
Atmosphere charm. Acromantia. Incendio. Force me and you'll regret it.
Your totem locomotive.
Fantastic bomb. You cheated.
Now I want to go see if that made any difference. Thank you. No, it didn't. Okay, so it does have to be... I'm gonna try against the best partners, like... It, or try with this one, like it said. We'll see. I'm frozen. So we may be done for the day. We will see. That's why we're at 4%. So I guess we're done for the day. So let me quickly check one thing, see who's live, if it'll let me. If not, I'll have to do this a different way. Okay, don't see anyone live there. So we will go here. And I feel bad leaving her in the lurch like that, but can't do anything when the phone literally... And we just checked it. That was what was the weird thing, is it wasn't that long ago. You guys saw, we didn't do much since it was 20%. And now all of a sudden it's not... There's nothing. Okay, I'm trying to see who's live. We may just have to go by my raid schedule, we'll see. My computer's been really weird later. There we go. Okay, we have the damage, a blue Skittle, Mishani, Bass Perfect, or Destiny's Embrace. Let's go with Miss Shani. I think we rated her yesterday, but we can still go with her again. But let's run the stream raiders first. We have about a minute left before that. Ooh, I know what we can do while we wait for that. If it'll let us, obviously. Is it this one? Yes.
A fight worth fighting, a life worth living.
Ready to begin. 5 units were placed on the battlefield.
Start believing.
Okay. Now we can read. I will try to go live tomorrow. No promises. We've been pretty lucky lately. I'm not doing as bad. I know next Monday and probably Tuesday I won't be able to go live. I have my colonoscopy, you know, just check up for my age and everything. But I will have that. So I won't be live Monday and Tuesday. We possibly will tomorrow, possibly Saturday, and then hopefully, I think it's Monday and Tuesday. Let me double check. Yeah. Hopefully Wednesday, and then we'll see the rest of the week next week. So, that's where we're at. And, thank you for joining.